Okay, class, coming to the last classification, action of dilute acid on carbonate and bicarbonates. So general reaction kya kehta hai? Carbonate and bicarbonate when reacted with acid will produce salt, water and carbon dioxide. Now if you remember in the previous reaction, we have the same thing going on, insoluble base plus acid, soluble salt plus water. So ये जो general reactions है, please इन पे अपना ध्यान maintain करके चलिएगा. Now coming back to the reaction, first we see lead carbonate when reacted with nitric acid, it is giving you lead nitrate plus water plus carbon dioxide. Similarly, copper carbonate upon reacting with hydrochloric acid is giving you copper chloride plus water plus carbon dioxide. Finally, potassium bicarbonate with reacting with H2SO4 gives you potassium sulfate plus water plus carbon dioxide. Now, these reactions signify a very important part, that is formation of salts. And by this, we come to the end of the manufacturing or formation of salts.